of these people is a murderer and one is a sheriff. Murderer has to kill everyone. Innocent just doesn't nothing really much. Well, and the sheriff has to kill the murderer. It's pretty simple, but it's pretty hard to survive. And you shouldn't trust anyone with a reindeer. Don't touch this. Don't trust reindeer, dude. Okay. I wonder what he's doing. But, well, this guy's a sheriff. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. No, no, no. Don't. Why is he pointing that gun? Okay. So the murderer has a knife. If you play this game, you know all the stuff you do. But as you can see, I played this because I didn't start with the normal knives because I played this a lot before. So I start with an Xbox knife and a Fallout gun. Well, it's called Fallout, but I'm not sure that's a gun.
Well, it's a 357.
The murderer will never catch me. Well, I think I win. Da-da-da! Ah! The door's closing! Run! Okay. Oh no. Okay, let me open this door. The doors are open now. Oh no, please don't die. Yes, really. Show the murderer now. I'm just gonna climb this up quickly. Murderer! No! Oh, come on! Already? Well, it's only 76 seconds, but well, a second. Come on. Oh, I've seen this guy a ton, but I don't know why he's pointing a gun at everyone. Get all those tunnels now. Okay. Now this guy has the right idea to have a knife, because just in case someone, like the real murderer comes, he can stab him. Well, it's a fountain, so, well, it can't really do that. Unless someone steals the fountain knife, which would be pretty hard, and you can't do it. But I hope I'm a murderer sometime in one of the videos, but not a murderer. I just might not be anyone. But I hope I'm a murderer and a sheriff. If you've never seen it, to show you basically. Well, you've probably seen the murderer and the sheriff before, and you know what, the innocents don't have anything. But, well, I'm just going to wait for the round to end by standing on this giant fountain. Oh, the round's going to start now. Okay. Just need to wait. I'm going to skip me out of this bubble. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. 3 people survived. Well, not me, because I died. Of course. Kind of parkour in this map. I'm not standing on anything. I'm just flying. Cause look, I'm not even touching the shine. I'm just like, cause look, I'm flying. This is a totally strange. How am I flying? I have my Roblox character is magical. Sheriff. Okay, at least I'm a sheriff, but if I'm not a murderer, I can maybe make another video on it and see if I can be a murderer that time, but if I can even, but I gotta try out my new Fallout gun. Oh, come on! I died straight away! That jerk. And the round zone, it's still at 165, because the round just started. The murderer should like act cool, because usually if you're a murderer, you should act cool.
He has the speed effect, so he can just wreck people. If you are a murderer and you have the speed effect, just kill people as soon as you start, and you win no matter what. I've never lost with that. So.
stuff. That guy is a total jerk. Because the round literally just started. Now I have to wait a long time, though. Well, but this is pretty boring, just walking around. But let me see how much coins. I only have 10, so if I get 40 more coins, I can unlock a new knife. Well, this is all the stuff I have. I have a ton of knives, guns, candies. I don't know actually what you do with them, but yellow Xbox, this is the one I have right now. These are the things I have, and Fallout, and there's the Xbox at the side. And Log, which is kind of new, because I got that like a couple days ago. And this one is kind of new, but why is there even a news gun? Well, if that was in real life, it would probably fall apart when it shot a bullet. Or the whole gun would probably fall out if it was real. But this is the knife I got like a couple days ago too. And this one, well, actually this is my newest one, and I had this in my boot. But this was my knife that I had. But this is one of my old knives, but I think this is the best knife because it's an Xbox, and I'm playing on the Xbox, so this is the best one to use because a lot of people are, everyone's playing that are on the Xbox right now. And I can kill, when I'm the murderer, I can kill, oh, come on. So if the murderer wins, no one survives. And not even, and that's the murderer. So, the murderer, I can't believe I died straight away. And that was super boring just waiting. But I still hate this guy even every time. I feel like he wants to shoot this down so he can escape and then shoot everyone. But I'm glad he just the decorations. We can't like go and break the bars. That the screen was supposed to go black for rounds, but that just automatically did it. So, oh, what? What's going? Wait, Adam told me. Oh, come on. My chance of being a murderer is zero. So I could have been it, because you can be the murderer even if your chance is zero to whatever your chance is. But it's super hard if it's like a really low, but if it's like hot, it's a pretty good chance of being a murderer, so. Do you hear that stabbing? Vent, I'm running. I have escaped from the sound. Yay, I have escaped the murderer. Murderer's coming right down here, so I'm not gonna jump down yet. If I see the murderer, I'm just gonna run down, run back in, run down. That's my strategy. Murder's probably like under this tube or something. Under the vent. So if I probably jump down, I'd probably die. Oh no. I really want some coins though. I really want to get a new knife. Or a gun, because you can get a knife or a gun. What's that? Where is the killer? Basically the murderer, but he's basically the killer too. But right now you can't open knife crates to get knives and guns and stuff during a round, but you just need a ton of coins to do it during a round. So I did it a lot before, but it wasn't the best because you can't really see because it goes like all over the screen. But oh no, he's probably like right under me right now. I don't think I should be standing here and just waiting for him to run. Cause probably if I jump down, he probably won't do it. He'd probably go back up and then just be waiting for me. So, but if he doesn't jump down, I'm not going in the tube, because then he might leave it the tube, and then I might go back in only when he leaves. Oh, there's not too much minutes left, but does it really matter about the coins? It usually, you basically just have to survive. Everything basically has to survive. And even the sheriff and the murderer has to try to survive because the murderer doesn't want to die, so the murderer can run around. I don't think the murderer knows about this tube. There's no one there. Slowly walk back. I hope, because there can be only one survivor, and I could be the one survivor because I hear no one dying. Because it's like silent, so I bet I'm the only survivor. Yes, it's 27, 26, 25 seconds. Okay, as you see at the top is at, how did the round end? I didn't hear a gunshot or anything. Let me see. I think all three of us are in the best spots that he didn't know. Well, I'm sorry, but this is going to be the last round, even though I didn't get to be the murderer for you, but... So, you get the rules and ideas about it, so... So, this is my S6 knife, but I'm sorry I couldn't get to show you, because I don't think anyone else has a... Nope, I don't think anyone else has an Xbox knife, so no one got to see it. Oh, the round's already starting, but... I'm sorry, but you can't see this man wait. Okay, it's an innocent has 20% chance. But I'm sorry, but I have to cut the video right here, so goodbye.